who was blown from a wild nest as a baby during a storm and was hand-raised by the people who rescued him. He experienced too much human contact at a very young age and became highly human socialized. As a result, Challenger thinks he's a person and cannot survive on his own in the wild. Challenger is placed under the care of the American Eagle Foundation by state and federal wildlife agencies for educational purposes. He is the first bald eagle in history trained to free fly into stadiums wearing the Star Spangled Banner. He has become a world-famous ambassador for his species.
Our national anthem.